In Britain, around the 17th century, some 8,000 individuals were executed for indulging in witchcraft. However, these were confined to Scotland and England. There is no record of a witch being executed in Wales.
Castle's falling down. They don't know the half of it.